Hi there. My name is James Whitaker, and I'm the high school youth minister here at Our Lady of the Angels. Last time on our ministry minute, we looked at stewardship and what it meant to be a good steward of the gifts that God has given us. This time, I'd like to look at the idea of poverty and how stewardship can be a lens to look at that. If we believe that the gifts that God has given us are all of creation, and that none of that is actually owned by us, then truly we experience poverty as a blessing and not as a curse, because we're free from the material possessions that we think we own. And the value of those possessions is determined by how well they serve God's purpose for our lives. In light of all of that, I'd like to issue you a challenge. When you're done watching this video, take a look around you. Notice the gifts that you have been blessed with. Notice all of the stuff in your room, all of the junk in your garage. Notice and think about all of the relationships that God has put in your life. And really take inventory and think, how well am I being a good steward of these gifts that God has given me? And if they're not matching up, well, maybe we've got to think about whether they're meant to be in our lives. So until next time, I'll leave you with that challenge.